I loved having a cat on top of me whenever I started an episode. Makes me feel like a real Let's Player. Hi, kitty. Hi, cat. The currency used in Carnival World Ward. Luxury car can be purchased for 5 million Sheehan. Very helpful. Very enlightening. Yeah, a luxury car is $200,000 in USD. You sure you want to be so quick to make promises? Yes. I'm very confident, but I can't ignore someone asking for help. If no one else is willing to listen, then it's up to me. Wow! Get a load of this big shot! Didn't expect that from you, Master. But how do you plan to find the real culprit? We can't I'll figure it out. With the peacekeepers around. By the way, you can't use the mystery labyrinth yet. Not enough clues. If you jump into the labyrinth now, you'll be lost forever. You need to gather more solution keys.
I don't ever want to go back there anyway.
Then, how do you intend on solving this? Like a detective?
You're gonna rely on that one, huh? Always depending on someone else. What was the spot again? Something about a cafe?
If you let them take the lead, you would just getting comfortable on top of me, huh?
Do you have that kind of money, Master? Or are you gonna go into debt?
Debt, sadly. Does not start. Well, wait. Yeah, okay. Can't even see you.
You're 30 minutes later than expected.
30 minutes? How little faith did you have in me?
So, do you have the cash?
I don't
have any on me right now, but I... Very well. I don't require you to have it immediately, but you will pay me 5 million...
You charged me for the 30 extra minutes?
Huh? But you said it was 5 million before. It's an additional fee for making me wait. And for the coffee. I told you, I don't work.
Hey. Excuse me. Thank you.
Come on.
So ruthless. A greedy little...
I don't like this lady.
I think I'll call this one Hell Aura.
I won't force your hand. Whatever you decide is up to you. While you think it over, I'm going to order some cake.
Wait. Do I have to pay for that too?
Of course. I'll add it to the bill.
I don't like this lady.
I'll pay you all 5.5 million and 800 shin. Got it? Please don't have the cake.
It's a deal. You made a wise choice.
Yeah, can you get off the phone?
I have no obligation to help others, but I work sincerely according to the payment I receive. That is my pride as a detective. I will be your eyes and limbs, and help solve this crime with everything I have. However, know this. You must be the one to complete the boy's assignment.
Okay.
You are the one who was asked to solve this case.
Then what's the point in paying you?
You may be a trainee, but you are still a detective. Once you have taken a job, you must finish it. In other words, as of now, I have taken up a position as your assistant.
Really?
Okay.
You'll be my assistant?
Of course. I'm here to assist for your case. Just rest assured in the cards you've been dealt.
All right.
Okay. Never mind, I feel very safe in this lady.
And now he has no money either. Talk about a trip of the
Don't remind me. I'm broke. I'm in debt. I got no memories.
Our target is the true culprit of the Nailman killings, correct?
Why are you eating tape? Hey, no. Give me the tape.
Have decided that the boy's father is the Nailman and arrested him.
No, you cannot have the tape. But you can go find it.
After we finish the investigation, we may find out the boy's father is actually...
I don't have it. You gotta go get it.
If that's what you conclude, then I'll believe you, Hilara. Believe? What a foolish line of reasoning. To believe in an answer is the shallowest concept one can uphold. All people lie. All people change their minds.
Hey, no.
As a detective,
not a thing.
All others, even me.
You're right, Hilara did it.
Detective must doubt everything.
You're right, I blame Hilara. She's
I
the criminal.
Believe what you say, Hilara. I trust my instincts on this.
Can you not?
Out of the question. A detective must never overlook a mystery. Any and all truths must be...
Yeah, this doesn't help.
Always prioritize solving a case. Emotions must be discarded to reach a perfect solution through a perfect deduction.
Hi. Of course you can have that. Can you not lay on the...
Think of me as you wish. However, the truth must be found with your own eyes. Otherwise, there is no point in continuing as a detective. Do you understand? Yes.
The world will lie.
I still haven't found meaning in being a detective. What's Hilara trying to make me see? I'm no good at this.
A naive guy like yourself might be incompatible with such a straight-laced detective like this one. Maybe someone totally unmotivated would be better. Like that guy sleeping under the piano.
Vivia? I'm not sure if unmotivated is the right word.
Vivia?
Anyway, Master, I've been wondering...
Why are we talking about Vivia?
Is this Hilara person a man or a woman?
Hilara's a girl.
Now that you mention it, I have no idea.
That is very clearly a woman.
We'll start the investigation. I won't allow time to be wasted. Oh, right.
You missed your chance to ask.
What do you mean, is that a boy or a girl? Hilara is very clearly a woman.
Didn't you? Now we will investigate the past Nailman cases. The past ones? These are serial killings, aren't they? Oh, so you want to investigate the past murders as well? And through investigating each one, we can conclude if the boy's father is really... Oh, but we don't know what the other crime
can you not?
Is. Should we ask around? I already know. There are at least 3 additional crime scenes.
I didn't know.
A secret club in Kamisaki District. A mansion in a high-end residential district. And an... Huh? When did you find that out? You think I did nothing while waiting at the cafe? I prepared by gathering intel in order to move the investigation along. It's amazing. With logic, anything is possible. But before we head to past crime scenes, the Nailman urban legend requires more research. Let's visit the legend's main stage. Stage? Oh, you mean the church? I have yet to pinpoint the church's location. We should ask someone to guide us there.
Then we should ask the chief. Oh, I totally forgot about him. He told me to gather everyone. Alara, let's go back to the office for now. We're already way past the meeting time.
Very well. We can ask the chief to take us to the church.
Oh, cool. I kidnapped a woman. But yeah. Oh. Right. Alara. Project Rain. Wait, no, Code Rain. God damn it. Oh. I mean, it made them more androgynous than they were supposed to be androgynous. That's definitely more feminine. I had to break it to you. If that's meant to be androgynous, you're going to need to work on your androgynous designs. Yeah, they need to work on that. Yeah. I just sent it to my friend and they were like, that looks like a girl. Just based off looks. I need to break it to you. Definitely more feminine. Like, Clara even has thick eyelashes. Where am I going? Yes, I am mad about this. They wanted Ballora to be androgynous. They should have tried harder because that's definitely more androgynous. I mean, that's definitely more feminine. Where am I going? Okay. Maybe that was like a last minute change or something. But I genuinely think like maybe they had it planned as a female character, and then we're like, let's make them a let's say they're androgynous at the last second to like throw in some diversity or something. Seriously, like it's very clearly feminine. Oh, right. How many fucking Pokemon ROM hacks do you need? Where am I going? Seriously, where am I going? Is it this one? Yes, it is. No, it's not. Oh, here we go. Don't you jump up there. Don't you. No. 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 Bad kitty. No. No.
This way.
And which way is it, jackass? Also, their name is Ballora. Like, good Christ. Chad, if you do that one more time, we're gonna fight. I'm bound sick of that. I don't know why, but Ballora just even sounds fucking feminine. Huh? Nope. I'll take some crack. Got any cardboard? Oh, finally, I found a way. Jesus. It sounds like a type of Middle Eastern food. I see it.
It's the Peacekeepers. Stay hidden.
The Peacekeepers, stay hidden.
Chief, and that Peacekeeper from the clock tower. Seth Burrows, a high-ranking Peacekeeper.
Well, we sure got some heavy rain again.
What are you doing, Yakuza?
Humidity makes my hair fuzzier than normal.
I don't care.
Huh? What did you say?
I don't care. More importantly, you said the detectives interfere with the mailman case, didn't you? We have witnesses.
You have a whispering villain.
You mentioned it. There was a case like that before. Oh, wait, no, I don't know anything.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
No.
Created by Amaterasu Corp's research, this precious work of art is adapted to Kanai Ward's environment. Unfortunately, once picked, it can only maintain its beauty for 3 hours.
His name is fucking Seth.
Beautiful withers.
His name is fucking Seth.
I feel so sad that... it makes me want to sink a ship.
I don't follow.
Seth Burrows, Nailman.
Bring in the detectives you sent out. The Peacekeepers will take custody of them.
Hold on! I don't know what detectives you're talking about, and I don't know where any of them are.
I'll wait until this flower withers. You have 3 hours. I'll not wait a second longer.
I'll wait until this final withers, okay?
My demands, you will suffer the same fate as this flower.
Fine, I get it, but can't you give me more time?
Hey, can you not attack Neptune?
He's gone.
Chief Yako, are you all right?
Chief Yako, y'all bring Nagato fucker.
Eesh, this is bad. Listen, the Peacekeepers just came by.
I know. We were watching from over there.
Huh? You were
feminine ass.
You could have at least helped me out. Hold on. Are you two the detectives they were talking about?
I'm sorry. It's
look at his old friend looking Nagato.
Was probably...
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Why? What's going on?
It's exactly as the Peacekeeper said. We are currently pursuing the mailman case.
spin and look at me. I don't know why. Okay, but that makes me confused. Nail man. No.
You're gonna keep investigating? You're not gonna help your chief out of a jam? Look,
we have 3 hours before. Look, man, I kinda enjoy watching you suffer. You kinda suck.
The last detective agency in town is done for.
Would you rather hand us over to the peacekeepers?
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm the chief. I'd rather turn myself in than ever sell anyone out.
Oh.
I wouldn't want to do that either, if I'm being honest. Never mind. Forget what I just said.
Man, he does not know when to stop.
What should we do, Hilara?
Also, why does Shinigami kind of look like Mori Calliope whenever she transforms?
The person will be taken into custody. It's not the chief, not us. You will find the real culprit and turn the murderer over to the peacekeepers as originally planned.
With evidence. Now there's a cap between me and the microphone.
But we only have 3 hours. 3 hours is more than enough. I will give my utmost effort as your assistant.
Okay.
Magic, anything is possible.
I don't really get it, but it seems best to leave it to you two. You said you wanted to go to the church? Let me mark.
Said you wanted to go to the church? Oh, okay. Thanks.
It's for the best that I don't tag along. If we're seen together, things will get even more sticky. I'll be right here, waiting for good news. I'm counting on you.
Got it. We're off.
We're off.
3 hours. You've got 3 hours to solve the case. Seriously, I'm counting on you. There's still so much I need to do.
Jake Holland's apron. All right, I already read that.
You can get to the church from Kamisaki District. Time is short. This place.
Come on, over here.
So the Nailman urban legend originated at this church.
There aren't any ghosts here, are there? It's safe, right?
What's the matter, Halara?
I hate churches. I find them devoid of value.
I was just about to say, what, you got beef with churches? You got beef with the religion?
Prayer is obviously inferior to payment. Just look at the tragedies the city is.
Oh my god.
There is no god to save you. The lost lamb should look to detectives for help instead, don't you think?
I don't know about that. Depends
on the individual.
Forget it. For now, let's talk to the people around the church.
Will they even listen to us?
They can't say no if we say we're on assignment for the peacekeepers.
Oh my god.
Is it okay to lie like that?
Whether it's okay or not is secondary. Our priority is to solve the case. In order to achieve that, deception is at times required. Now, let us educate those who are here that their true savior isn't beyond the rain clouds.
Okay, Halara. What the fuck? Is that a pixie me girl? You want it? Why are you a fox?
A bunch of times. How many times do I gotta say it?
Hasn't the culprit already been arrested?
Well, I don't mind. I have time to talk.
What the fuck?
How long are you going to stand around like some tombstone? Our time is short. Why do you think we've gathered them here?
Oh, yeah. We have to question them, right?
It's your move. Play your card.
I like Halara.
I guess Halara seems intent on being the assistant.
In my opinion, it'd go much faster if Halara did this, Master.
Halara.
But I have to do it. No point in wasting time thinking about it.
Time for an investigation!
Halara. Who the fuck are these people?
You are...
What are you, blind? I'm a nun, obviously.
Are you sure? Sure. You don't seem very nun-like.
You got some nerve calling me here out of nowhere. Do you know how busy I am with choir practice?
Why do you have fox ears? You'll kill me in the name of God. Okay.
Sorry. She's the type my master has trouble with. I'll have you know, my dad is a
You're one of those.
Corporation. I don't care if you're on a mission from the peacekeepers. If you piss me off, Papa will make you regret it.
I don't care. Please get it out of my face.
Questions. I'll keep it quick. Do you know anything about this nail man?
You mean the guy nailing up dolls? Well, I have seen someone going into the forest late at night. Whenever I've gone into the forest afterward, I usually find dolls nailed to the trees. The dolls have names written on what looks like...
Moan?
It's creepy as hell, really. In other words, it's totally metal!
I see. By the way, what happened to your right hand? Did you get hurt?
Hey, don't stare. It's nothing. I went a little overboard while practicing an instrument.
Instrument?
I'm working on this new thing I call...
Ow.
Death metal choir. I was messing around on the...
Oh, that's the kind of person you are.
Well,
is that your dominant hand?
What kind of question is that? You wanna die or something?
What do you mean? That's a valid question.
It's your dominant hand. I'm sure of it.
I see.
You.
Excuse me, but Do you even have to ask? You know who I am.
No, I don't. That's what I'm asking.
Huh? No, I think today is the first time we've met. What? You're investigating the nail man?
Nope.
You don't know who I am? What's that supposed to mean?
This must be the clergy member on the report who was the first to find the body.
Ah.
Yeah, that's right. I was the first on the scene.
Right, it was on the report. I'm impressed Halar was able to realize it so quickly.
I've been attending every day since I was first baptized here as a child. That's how pious I am.
There's a cat sitting on my face.
So it's not like I'm a clergy member. I just love mystical places like this. There's an otherworldly feeling to it, you know? I love researching this type of stuff, which is why I've been keeping an eye on Nailman activity for a while now.
It was a fucking ass trip.
So, you know a lot.
That's an understatement. In fact, you could say I'm an expert in Nailman research.
In that case, what do you think about the Clock Tower murder? Though it seems the suspect has already been arrested.
I think he was framed.
Yeah.
You do? Then who do you think the real killer
is? This is not how...
The real mailman, obviously. The peacekeepers are making a big mistake. Listen. The nail man exists.
This does not help me.
The nail man is summoned through ritual and commits murder based on a sacrificial doll.
Yeah, a straw doll.
Possible.
Yeah, I get it. You probably want proof. In that case, look for a doll in the forest. You'll find a nailed doll with a name tag for the dark ceremony. Whoever's name is on it is the nail man's next target.
Really?
Someone in town with the same name. If you're lucky, you might have a run-in with the nail man. Unfortunately, I wasn't so lucky. I've missed him by just a hair 4 times already.
I see. So you can guess the next
really
based on each doll's name tag.
I was so close at the clock tower too. I found someone whose name matched a name tag and figured out she was heading to the clock tower. I called the peacekeepers and entered the clock tower. Was too late. Damn it. If only I'd acted sooner. I was so close to meeting the nail man.
That's what you care about?
Guess he just wants to meet the nail man and doesn't care about preventing the murders. So he's an occult enthusiast? Seems like a huge weirdo.
I'm gonna look around. Here we go.
I'm sure.
Come on.
Oh my god. It doesn't need a gargoyle. I actually think the fox is pretty cool.
I'm sure.
Come on.
Oh, cool. That level? Yes, it is.
And you are...
I do the odd jobs, like cleaning around the church. I also care for the forest.
Do you know anything about the nail man?
Oh, thank God, finally the cat moved. Cat, if you jump on the TV, I'm gonna fight you.
I often patrol the woods, but
thank
I'm
you.
Usually asleep at night. When morning comes around, there are dolls nailed to the trees. It's tough to clean all of them up. never seen the Nail Man himself, but I've seen people enter the forest plenty of times.
I'll break it down.
Have you ever talked to them?
I have, but they typically run away. I chase after them to give them back their dolls, but I'm never fast enough. They always get away.
That makes sense with a body like that.
I understand. Thank you very much.
Yeah, that's fair.
Are you the priest of this church?
That's right. My family has served this church for many generations.
Why does everybody have tattoos or something other than the main cast? Other than people outside of Kanai Ward.
Spanning centuries dwells within me. Thus, my existence is but a piece of the eternal prayers of. That is my mission. As the div.
I don't get why, but he sure seems proud to be a priest.
Do you know about the Nail Man?
Of course. I have no idea how that rumor spread around. Perhaps it was even started by a wish made by those seeking salvation.
So it's the priest?
People of this city must be crazy if they look to the Nail Man for salvation.
Hey, that actually sounds kind of cool. I know how they feel. I want to tie you up and go to a world where it's just you and me, Master.
Isn't it basically already like that? I've talked to everyone. Halara, is there anything you'd like to ask them?
Only end your turn once you've secured a shot at victory.
Does that mean I should gather more info? What else should I ask about? there have been several Nailman cases in the past, right? Does anyone know anything about past cases?
You know a lot about these things, right?
Yeah, you can ask me anything about the Nail Man, including all the past cases, obviously. I was the first to find the body every time. Every time? There's no reason to look surprised. I already told you how I did it. I find dolls with name tags in the forest. Then, I look for whoever's supposed to be the next victim. But every time I find a victim, already dead.
Being the first on scene each time sounds super suspicious.
You think I'm suspicious, don't you? I suppose you would. The first person on the scene can always lie and say they discovered the body in a locked room. But the thing is, I've never been alone when I've discovered a body. All of the crime scenes had no way in or out, so I'd open them with someone nearby, or by asking the peacekeepers.
So the body's discovery was never done alone. If that's true, then all the rooms really were locked.
Master, why don't you ask for more details about past cases for now?
Can you tell me more about each case?
There have been 3 nailman cases in the past 6 months, excluding the one at the clock tower.
Is there an
The 6 months ago at a secret club in Kamisaki District. It's essentially a members-only casino. The victim owned the place. At the time, the Nailman was just a name you'd sometimes hear about in urban legends. But I had a personal interest in the Nailman, so I started researching him. And then it happened. I came across another murder while investigating a name tag I found in the forest. I knew then that it had to be the Nailman.
And that crime scene was also within a locked room?
Yeah. All of the Nailman crime scenes have common characteristics. There's always a corpse and doll coated in nails. And also, the murderer leaves no trace behind. Isn't that bizarre? See why I'm so interested in the Nailman?
I totally get it.
Don't empathize with him.
The secret club was the first locked room mystery. As for the second, it was at a mansion in the residential area near Inma District. About 3 months ago, the owner of the mansion was murdered in the building's study. The crime scene again took place in a locked room with a corpse and doll covered in nails inside. Considering all this, there's no doubt it was committed by the Nailman. By then, I knew the legendary Nailman had descended upon Kanai Ward. The third locked room mystery occurred a month ago. A woman was killed in an art gallery storage in Ginma District. It also featured a body and a doll covered in nails in a completely locked room. And today, the fourth locked room mystery happened at the clock tower. That's every single Nailman case, at least for now. I'm sure the Nailman will continue on. He will enact revenge for the people of Kanai Ward.
That reminds me, is there any information about the dolls used in the Nailman ceremonies? I know a few have been found at the crime scenes, too.
You find that stuff in any doll shop.
Doll shop?
Huh? You haven't seen one? What are you, a foreigner or something? Around here, all the craft shops have been selling fancy dolls for a long time. They were mostly souvenirs for tourists, but that industry is long gone now. Some places still sell them at steep discounts just to get rid of their stock. If you know where to look, you'll see mountains of illegally discarded dolls all over the place.
I see. So they aren't much of a clue given how easy they are to obtain. Has anyone noticed strange things happening near the church lately?
Wow, what a vague question.
Oh. Now that you mention it...
What is it? Please, any small detail will help.
Something strange was burning in the incinerator earlier.
What do you mean by strange?
I thought it was a rope, but all I can say is it looked strange.
Can you try drawing what it looked like? It does look like some sort of bizarre rope.
It's like a centipede with legs missing from one side. Looks delicious.
I was worried that it wasn't supposed to be burned. So I tried to take it out. But I was too late. It was completely incinerated. I asked around.
So that's how they got the rope out. I was wondering how they could get the rope out. Thrown away anything like
it. The incinerator is surrounded by a locked fence. Only clergy can access it.
So no one here recognized it? I don't even work here in the first place.
Only clergy can access the incinerator. But no one claims to have thrown.
Obviously someone's lying.
I don't know if this has anything to do with the case, but something's fishy.
No shit. I don't know if you guys know how lying works.
A watchmaker was arrested earlier. He's suspected of being involved in the mailman incident. Does anyone know anything about him?
A watchmaker? You mean G.A. Colin? I've asked him to fix the church clock several times. To think that he's the mailman.
Well, it hasn't been proven that he's the culprit yet.
Oh, dang it. What did I call you? Kitty.
No one would blame him.
What do you mean?
This city has completely changed. Everyone is seeking salvation in some way. The nail man was born out of our situation.
You mean the nail man is what the people actually wanted?
What?
Many would certainly deny it, but the nailed dolls continue to appear in our forest. If the nail man acts as their agent, then they are also the nail man, in a way. That's how I see it. What do you think?
That's true. The nail man could be seen as a savior to some people.
Yeah?
After all, he kills the people you want dead for you. I mean, the victim had it coming for doing something worth getting killed over, right?
You don't know that. Well, that was a sharp pain.
I asked about everything I wanted to find out.
Looks like time is almost up. Let's get going.
Was that okay?
Yes, it will suffice. Thank you for your cooperation. You should study their faces well. They may end up being accused of the murders.
Listen, even the voice is feminine.
You need to remember every face, so you can spot them, even if they flee through a crowd.
Wait! Do you mean the actual culprit is one of them?
Probably.
There's not enough information yet to act on. We have no time to waste. Let's investigate the other crime scenes. Best not to scramble what little gray matter rests in your head. So let's examine the crime scenes chronologically.
Okay. Well, the first murder occurred at...
Mansion.
Was it the mansion in the res...
Did you even pay attention? We must...
Do you, any of you guys want a quest? No?
Oh, that's...
Rockin'! It's not the girl. She's kinda cool, actually.
Lara, I've been thinking. The first incident was 6 months ago.
If we go correct
to the now, there's nothing left to investigate.
You think it will be a waste of time? There's no need to worry about that.
So you have a plan then?
What? You're working with Hanara Nightmare. What more could you possibly ask for? Now,
correct.
Let's be swift.
Huh? Right.
I don't really get it, but talk about confidence. Where's the secret club?
Likes his son. Baseball. Loneliness. People can't get into music. Talent price negotiations. Video games. Like, oh my god, really? That kind of peeves me.
I see.
I smell a mystery. I'm all hyped up.
This appears to be the crime scene, but it's sealed off.
They've are you left it like trying to get into my pants? What are you trying to do?
Their obligation to clean up. I suspect the peacekeepers are lazy to a fault.
No shit. Have you met them?
It's open. Let's go inside.